happened from another video. Today we have tacos. We have shrimp tacos and chicken tacos. Some carrots on the side. And we got some sour juice, I think. Yeah, so let's dig in. Alright guys, today we're doing an unboxing too with the asthma or mukbang, whatever you want to call it. And today we have Dino Series 3 Zuru Smashers. Master about to collect them all. There's what all these. There's an app for it. Then we have a TV show on YouTube. Check that out. And you have an app on mobile and Apple. And there's a surprise box inside. Anyway, let's open it.
It's gonna be edited out this part.
That was pretty light. This match. Oh, it's open. Ooh. We got like a triceratops type. Probably like a leaf triceratops. Oh no, it's a zombie. Now we're just going to open the eggs first, then get these guys at last. Now we have... I think it's a zombie or a bone pterodactyl. It's movable and everything. It's like rubbery. This one's like a little bit rubbery. But these guys are here. Don't smash like that. Don't complain. Got like a baby human. Baby human T-Rex baby or something. Where's the toy at? Ooh, that fossil rock. Oh. Oh, this is... It is not for kids under 3 years old, so you have to be like 4, 5, 10 or something to, well, have this. Wolfness with these two. Ooh. We got a zombie mammoth here. It's a glow in the dark, I think. Got bones. Last egg. Ooh, we got a, it's like a zipper type of dinosaur. We have something right here. Guys, so basically this is a map of all of them, all 100 of the smashers. And you can rebuild our smashers any, by the way. Let's try it. Oh god, I'm not gonna try that. Let's get to the last two. I'm sorry, I'm gonna noise. Okay. Then we got like a walking dinosaur with a face to a dinosaur. Probably be a baby walking out, but it's just this. Now we're gonna get the spider source, I think. Yeah. There's like a web under him or something. Well, guys, that's all I have for you today. See you later.